How do you feel about your journey and what obstacles did you have?
I felt my journey was different.
I mean, it is still going though, so.
Like, yeah, definitely. It's, I think it's just getting better from here. Competing, like, on and off the court, my siblings, like, we're gonna always see who grind the most, definitely. And, like, who put in the most work every day. Hey, we just different.
Good job.
Different, all that stuff. They got true point guard, all that stuff, and what makes me different, like, I'm me. Like, remember me, for real.
Anytime you are in a ball screen situation, you have a basketball, you look at your defender, you know a screen coming. If his eyes look for the screen, reject it. Reject it. 9 times out of 10, you better reject that ball screen. So what I'm saying, ball over here, real quick. Ball over here. This ball comes to the screen. He looks that way, I'm getting down here. I reject the ball screen. That's why I wanted you up a little bit. All right? Now, let's don't make it happen that we reject it every damn time.
I do this 15 minutes straight. I'm probably gonna win though tomorrow. You know me. I can do it like hurt too. That was crazy.
How many did you like?
Y'all lose?
4 laps.
Hey, let's go a lap to warm up.
He said 7 minutes left.
Let's go a lap to warm up.
We have 7 minutes left.
Like I just said, let's go.
For the set, we had to run 7. Why we gotta get down to 6? We getting closer and closer.
Come by, you need to be yelling what number you on. That's 1, coach. That's 2, coach. You only got 4. I expect everybody to finish under 7 minutes. Under 7 minutes. Go!
You only got 4. It's a mile.
How does it feel being a back-to-back champion, and what is your goal for this year?
Thanks, sir.
It's good. I'm going for 4.
All 4 years in high school.
Hey,
I bet you're going to sprint a little bit.
So yeah,
250, you all out. Not right now, you good. Just try it out.
You got to compete every day.
Compete, gone.
Practice, games. Hey, it's going to be harder every year. You just got to keep working, for sure.
If you could give a couple words to your younger self, what would you say?
Stay the grind, for sure. Education come first. Like, can't go nowhere without the education, for sure. And just keep grinding.
We stop and we breaking out. I want to get a ton of reps, man. It's 11:31, man. Be ready to go now. One stop, be ready to go. Let's compete right here, defense. Let's compete. Let's compete, let's compete, let's compete. Let's compete. Let's
compete. Practice box.
First couple possessions, get yourself loose. Don't do nothing crazy. Long rings till we get loose. Let's go. Let's go, Vaughn. Let's go, Zay. Let's go, Collier. Let's go, AP. DJ. Let's go. Let's go. That was on time this morning. Let's go, man. Compete on three. One, two, three. Compete.
Got it. ball come in, try to get a quick trap, try to go hard for the basketball, and get the rip ball caught loose. If we don't get the steal in the first 2-3 seconds, then we're fine.
Go for
all
the
right.
ball. Go for the ball. You're going for the steal.
Work.
Step in, Drake. Back to him.
Zay, use it, all right? Come off of it.
Y'all get ready to shoot.
Hey, look, y'all got to be ready to catch and shoot. Jelani, if your man steps off, all right?
You said bonus carries over, Jelani.
Come on, y'all, boys.
That was really light, bro. The game should not be close.
Tomorrow, it's been a long week.
Yes, sir.
It's been a real long week. Done for a reason. Rest your bodies today. Rest tomorrow. Monday, we back at it at 10 a.m. 10 a.m. on Monday. Tuesday, we go to Tennessee Chattanooga for 2 games. Wednesday, we got joint workout with Hill Grove, Berkmar, and one other. And then we got 2 games Wednesday night. All right?
Yes, sir.
So let's make sure you take care of our bodies, man. Do the right things, all right?
Yes, sir.
Let's go, man. Together on 3, 1, 2, 3.
You got it.
Match up. Hey, first play out, let's go Wildcat. All right, first play out, we're going Wildcat. Let him take point to start with. All right, let you warm your eyes. So.
I thought so.
I thought so.
Well, he liked to dribble. He thought, you know what I mean?
All right, hey, let's get it.
Let's go,
y'all.
Four.
You guys on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Good. Football was my first love growing up. And basketball just came along and became my love for everything. Well, dang, I said that wrong. Became my love for sports, basically.
Mm-hmm. So what changed it?
Huh?
So what changed your...
Say, it seems more fun. Like, you don't gotta stop every play. All that stuff. It's just structure. And then the injuries and stuff come from football and stuff. It's just basketball, just felt like it was better.
Georgia basketball has the best basketball.
Definitely. I think Georgia got the best basketball in the country right now. Everybody coming out. Georgia's elite and showing in the league right now. It's different.
What'd you say?
I said,
game putting in work. And they just came, we just came from the college. It's like, that's what we do. We know to work. Like, it's just work. See that? It's just work. You know what I'm saying? Willa, Wildcats, you know what I'm saying? We ain't got another banner up here yet.
Back to back, for sure. Knock down, DJ.